So now, instead of buzzing just one long straight tone, which is very important, so continue to do that, we're going to change the pitch. We're going to change the buzz pitch higher and lower. And you can do this both with the mouthpiece and without the mouthpiece. In fact, it's great to do both. For today, I'm just going to do it with the mouthpiece. So when you go higher with the buzz, you're going to tighten here and have more air pressure, so faster air for the higher notes. And going lower, you're going to be looser here, and you still want good breath support, but not quite as much pressure. You're not going to push it through quite as fast. This exercise that I'm showing you is a great way to warm up. We're going to go from high to low, and when you choose your high note, just a medium high, comfortable high. You don't want to kill yourself or go really high, especially for the warm-up. And you're going to do a glissando from the high note all the way down to the low note. A glissando is a musical term which means just a long, slow slide from high to low or from low to high. We're going to go just from high to low. If you've been experimenting, you know that it's a little more difficult to go from low to high. So right now, just go from high to low. Here's what it should sound like. Now, I've already warmed up a little bit, so it's a pretty smooth transition from low to high. When you first warm up, there may be gaps in the sound. It may not sound as full. So just keep doing this. Make sure you take a deep, full breath. I'm also doing my glissando fairly fast. You can do a slower one, for example, like this. Now I'm also hearing a little bit of air in my tone, and you want to avoid that if possible as well. It's kind of hard with just the buzz, but try to get as pure, clean, and deep and rich of a sound as you can. Do that as many times as you need to until you're warmed up, and that's it. Good luck.